Diagnosis is always made in a biopsy, and it's an excisional biopsy that's the most proper diagnosis to make. One should never have a mole that's concerning for melanoma shaved or burnt or scraped or frozen off. They should always have an excisional biopsy of any concerning mole.